Of course, Hashem answered our tefillos, and the weather began to clear, when suddenly Fievel piped up.
We've been at sea so long, I'm afraid the food is running out, Shpy.
Let me check in my attaché case to see what we can eat. Let's see. I think we are running low, Fievel. There's only one bottle of soda, two apples, three lemon meringue pies, four tossed shallots, five bowls of coleslaw, six muffins, a seven-layer cake, eight baked potatoes, nine boxes of macaroni, and 24 and a half latkes left.
What'll we do, Shpy? We need more food. The water's too rough. This trip is too long. The Yetzirah's too tough, and...
Fievel, you know what your sister Faggy was saying now?
Stop that fetching, Fievel. That sounds like your Yetzirah speaking. Remember, those agents are in the hands of the Yetzirah. And no one should be left in the hands of the Yetzirah.
There once was a boy named Kalman the Kvetch. Maybe he comes from your town. The children used to scatter no matter what the matter when they saw him coming around. You see, he never was happy with anything he had, and he always would complain. He kvetched so often, whatever used to happen, Kalman Kvetch became his name. Oh, Kvetch, Kvetch, you always used to fetch. You kvetch no matter what you do. You kvetch in the morning, and you kvetch in the evening, and you kvetch in the afternoon. You say, it's too early, or it's too late. Are we there yet, Mother? I just can't wait. I don't have enough, I don't like the stuff, and there's too much on my plate. When Kalman got a present, he was never very happy. He always wanted more.
This toy is too simple, this puzzle's too hard.
He would throw them on the floor. When he was asked to help, he would say,
I'm too tired.
He was getting so fat and lazy. One day his teacher came and she shouted out his name, Kalman Kvetch, you're driving me crazy. Oh, Kvetch, Kvetch, you always want to kvetch. You kvetch no matter what you do. You kvetch in the morning and you kvetch in the evening. You kvetch in the afternoon. You say, it's too early or it's too late. Are we there yet? I don't have enough and I don't like this stuff. There's too much on my plate. Well, it happened one morning while Kalman lay snoring. He was sleeping in his bed. The sun came shining right through Kalman's window and it landed on his head. Well, the birds were singing and the flowers were blooming and everything looked so good. He sat up on his bed and scratched his head.
Am I acting like I should?
You see, I haven't been too nice and I never thought twice and I always just complain. I never helped others and I never thanked my mother and I think I ought to change. From this day on, whoever I will meet, I'm always gonna try to smile. And whoever I will meet when I'm walking down the street will know that smiling is my style. Oh, smile, smile, you always wanna smile. You smile no matter what you do. You smile in the morning and you smile in the evening and you smile in the afternoon. You'll make a lot of friends and the signals you will send in your school, shul, and house. To those you will meet and to those you're gonna greet will be the savior, pun, and your foes. Oh, smile, smile, you'll always wanna smile. You smile no matter what you do. You smile in the morning and you smile in the evening. You smile in the afternoon. You'll make a lot of friends and the signals you will send in your school, shul, and house. To those you will meet and to those you're gonna greet will be the savior, pun, and your foes. The savior, pun, and your foes.